It is a lock when the Yankees fire that bomb there in Boone. They're absolutely going to win the World Series. This year, it's going to be the Dodgers winning the 118th World Series. 12 wins is going the Dodgers' way. To win the 117th World Series, the LA Dodgers will win their 118th game of the year before the 118th World Series of next year. That's what the Dodgers will do. And now, if this happens, the LA Dodgers would win 40 games for the career of manager Dave Roberts. And if this happens, or actually, that would be 50. That'd be 50 wins when it's all said and done, which is interesting because if LeBron wins the repeat, it would be his 50th playoff win with the Lakers. And the repeat for Dave Roberts would be for his 50th playoff win. So 50 is looking like that's going to be super significant for the Major League Baseball postseason. The Dodgers, the new Yankees and all that, and then Aaron Judge and company come in and deliver.